If your company requires your iOS device to be managed by IT before you can access work resources like email, you'll see a prompt to enroll your device when you sign into them. Enrolling your device is simple, and it only takes a few minutes. To get started, select Enroll Now. Then select Get the App, followed by Open, to install the Intune Company Portal app. That's the app you'll use to enroll and manage your device, install apps on it, and get IT support. In the App Store, select Get, verify the details, and then select Install. The app is free, so you won't be charged for installing it. And when it finishes installing, select Open. You have to sign into the company portal app to enroll your device. Use your work account. That's your full work email address and password. Enrollment begins on the Setup Company Access page, which describes the process. First, you'll install a management profile to secure the device. Then, you might need to do a few things to make it compliant with your company's policies, like setting a passcode to unlock it. When you're ready, select Begin to get started. On the Privacy page, review the list of items that your company can and cannot see. Your privacy is very important, so we want you to know that your personal information, like emails, text messages, call, and web history, are not visible to your company or Microsoft. Once you've reviewed this information, select Continue to move on. The What's Next page just describes what you need to do to set up your device. When you're ready, select Continue to complete these steps, beginning with installation of the management profile. Let your device download it from Microsoft by selecting Allow. After the profile is downloaded, select Close, and then select Open to return to the company portal app, which now displays instructions for installing the profile on your device. Open the Settings app. You'll see Profile Downloaded at the top, just below your account information. Select it, and then select Install. If you have a passcode, enter it now, and select Install again to confirm that you want to install the management profile. Select Install one more time, followed by Trust. After installation finishes, select Done to complete the first step. The second step is to confirm your device's settings, which might require you to do things like set a passcode, if you don't have one already. Select Continue to complete this step, and once it finishes, you should see green check marks for each enrollment task. Select Done. Now that your device is enrolled, in the company portal app, you see the apps that your company offers, as well as your devices, and information you need to contact IT. Better yet, you now have access to all of those work resources you need, like email, OneDrive, and much more.